Hi, this is Yolanda Vanveen on behalf of Expert Village. In this series, we're talking about bamboo, how to grow them, how to select them, and the different varieties. First, we're going to talk about large bamboo, and there's different types of large bamboo. The clumping are the bamboos that stay in clumps and don't really get too invasive because they stay in a group. And there's also running bamboo that gets really invasive because it'll just run everywhere, so you have to put barriers to it. Most of the tall bamboos are actually the clumping bamboos, and they usually don't take over, although there are some varieties that can get tall. For example, this Fergusea can grow up to 18 feet tall in almost 1 to 2 years, so immediately it gets tall. But it's clumping, so it won't take over, so that's always a good thing. But there are certain varieties of large bamboos that do get invasive and are runners. So with those, you've got to put barriers down, just plastic, or keep them in containers so they don't take over. But either way, large bamboo are great additions to your garden because they make a wonderful wall. In the next segment, we'll talk about short bamboo.